Doesn't allow Matthews anything.
Another face-off win in the slot. Nylander turned the wrong way. He had a little more room than he thought. Marner's got it. Down low. Scores! Got his own rebound and wins it. Extended the streak earlier. And puts an exclamation mark on the Leafs' 14th consecutive game with a point. ...150th career goal is 8-8. And the Leafs win it 5-4.
And you know, so often you draw pretty plays, you get great passing plays. Sometimes you just take an aggressive move to the net, you get a break. His first shot, he decides to take matters into his own hands, gets blocked. So Vladar, expecting this one to come through, he's got Tavares to the left, comes right back onto his stick. And you can see the reaction of Vladar. He knows that there's a chance for a little tip-in for Tavares on his side. A little curl down and a pass back. And Marner, as he's done, the game on his stick, gets that rebound off the block by Tanev, a wide-open net, and the celebration to follow.
12th of the year for Marner. The Leafs with 3 power play goals on the night. And that one, the game winner. As Toronto wins its 18th of the year, they played 3 more games, but they move within 1 of Boston for first in the Atlantic.